This was by far an easy.
Go, Emma, go.
This is a quiet and peaceful country, and people are only just starting to come to terms with their grief and the shock of all of this. In Christchurch today, we saw people lighting candles, laying flowers, was limited to laying flowers. Now believe there was only one gunman, they are still not ruling anything out. And for now, the country remains in my love.
In terms of security and right across the country, the New Zealand police and our emergency services remain absolutely vigilant.
And I kind of expected that you get from the movie, and it didn't happen, you know. So I think that people sort of assumed that because they were so remote, they just didn't collect me.
That's enough.
I had a lovely conversation.